Welcome back to 007 Everything or Nothing. In the last episode, we completed these three missions in the Bayou area, and now we're on to a simple exchange.
Time to pay Diablo a personal visit.
But James, that's impossible. You'd have to win one of his races.
Automobile races?
He collects exotic cars, flies in the drivers, has dinner with the winner.
So all I have to do is switch places with one of the drivers.
Even if you could, what makes you think you can win?
I can't afford to lose.
The driver is likely to be in one of the hotel rooms. Be stealthy, 007.
Now, if the cameras see it, guards automatically come out, and there's one waiting in the room you have to go to after that happens. Oh, he's already alerted. If I can see if I can get the camera up here. Oh, fuck it. I'll just come back later. Oh, I didn't want to throw that. Oh, that's alright. We've got more than enough. Got some extra ammo here. Not sure, I think there's a guard up here. Oh, got him without aiming. Huh. Oh no, too late. Right, I better use my cloak.
I heard something.
There's someone over there!
Get out of the way.
Forgive me, but I have a race to win.
The red line. It's the only racing mission in the game, thankfully. Shouldn't be too hard. Missed the Bond move though. Let's just push him out of the way. Ha! There we go. Still recovered quite quickly. I'm not usually good at racing games. I generally prefer Mario Kart. shortcut, yeah.
That should shorten this lap considerably.
Let's see if I can get the other Bond move. Oh, no, no, no. Ah, still hit them. There we go. Ah! Wasn't trying to hit that. Yeah, they're gonna catch up already. Oh, I had to hit all of them, didn't I? Not hitting that one. No way. Oh, he's gonna catch up. Damn it. Oh, it's hard to make this damn turn. Ah, stop getting into things.
Nice prize, but I have a better one.
Glad this one's over. Now we got ambushed.
Excuse me, sir. Your host would like to see you privately, in his suite.
Uh-huh. And my companion?
She'll be safe with us.
Smells like a trap.
At last we meet face to face, Mr. Bond. I've been looking forward to this ever since you killed Max Soren.
Then I assume you're looking forward to suffering the same fate.
Pity you're not as quick with your gun as you are with the car.
What did you do with the girl?
She's been taken care of.
Help! Get your hands off me!
Too bad, Mr. Bond. By winning that race, you lost your life and hers. Good night.
Prepare to die, Mr. Bond.
You first.
Over there! Let's get him!
Ah, he wasn't there yet. He usually comes quickly. I thought he killed him. I need armor. I'm gonna have to go back. Oh, you dropped my gun, you bastard!
Time to die!
Nah, I'm not taking chances. I'm going back for the armor I think I missed. There's gonna be more shotgun guards.
We know Serena hasn't left the building.
I thought you'd never get here.
Patience is a virtue. Let's go.
Now we've got the high road. I think this is the last motorbike mission in the game.
We're outnumbered here.
But not entirely out of luck. Forgive me, Q. I missed them.
the guards talking about a platinum mine on the north side of town.
Perhaps I should go there and dig up some information.
Kill very easily in this. Come on, ram into the bloody flamethrower. Oh, Jeez, I'm glad to get through that. Okay, do you have Diavolo's plan?
Disappointed. I thought we were going to have dinner in London.
James Bond. Delighted you could join us. I guess you're not here for small talk, are you?
Only if you consider using nanobots to destroy New Orleans small.
Look at the big picture. In 12 hours, I will be in Moscow, where my nanobots will destroy the Kremlin. And after I take over Russia, Europe will follow.
I've seen that movie, Diavolo. It always ends badly.
My platinum army is unstoppable, Mr. Bond. My nanotech weapons destroy all metal they touch. And it appears the only weapon you have left is sarcasm. Kill him!
Goodbye, James.
Okay, so what we need to do is get our EMP charge out.
to find my equipment.
I'm in Diablo's mind. He's planning to attack Moscow.
We'll alert the Russians. Before leaving for Moscow, I want you to destroy the mine.
Understood. The air is heavy in methane. If I shut down their ventilation systems, it won't take much to ignite it.
Good luck, 007.
Well, the guy who just comes in at this point.
That's the guy!
Oops. Shouldn't have wasted that. Now I can shoot this stuff out.
This should even the odds.
Oh yeah, that's a trick here. Just impress that, and now we can move on. Oh, I almost got myself killed then. Okay, let's use this. Destroy these.
Warning. Exhaust vent malfunction.
Just shoot him.
Nowhere to go but up.
Now we destroy this last one. We'll set this damn timer off, so let's get quick. Almost got a bit of that guy. Bloody guards everywhere. Use the spotter.
That lift's not going anywhere, Bond.
Okay, let's see if I can get out of that dying.
Take over from here.
Where are we going?
Ever been to Moscow?
He Yay,
a network
gold.
Tap will let you take control of certain electronic devices, 007. We've included a nerve toxin stinger on the spider device. 007, your spider device has been upgraded with the same camouflage technology as your stealth suit.
Okay, and that was the episode. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned to the next one, where we start with the Platinum War. Goodbye.